Hi, Mark Strong back with you with Multi Radiance Medical. This is our My Pet Laser Rental Program. Your veterinarian can now rent these very safe lasers to you. So let's talk to you today about how you might use that. Open up to the quick reference guide, and this tells you exactly the three different protocols that can be used. And these address issues like 50 hertz for inflammation, 250 hertz for tissue repair, and the 1 to 3,000 for pain and swelling. Just that simple. Three separate controls makes it very, very easy to use. So one of our favorite protocols is the Unwind Protocol. So we'll move this down to setting number three. That's our 1 to 3,000 hertz. And just push the on button after you've set it right there, and you're good to go. It has a preset timer. You can see the red light flashing. The visible red is also accompanied by two other wavelengths. It's the 875 and the 905, and that's the super pulse laser that gives you the depth of penetration that we need to address these deep issues like arthritis. So you just start up at the base of the skull, and at about a centimeter per second, your vet will have you just slowly scan right along the spine, not over the bone itself, but off to the side. We call it distal to the midline, so you're hitting all those nice nerve roots. And for any of you that have had acupuncture, you know that these nerve roots are absolutely part of what the acupuncture process is all about. We've just changed it up with high technology to call it laser puncture, because we can get the same effect with lasers as we might with needles, but with no needles being stuck in. And some dogs, cats, and horses don't like needles. So now we have something that's very comfortable, very easy for them to tolerate, and we get this wonderful endorphin response, which just makes them really nice and chill and relaxed. And it's a very pleasing, you're now part of the therapy team. You're part of this healing process using the power of photons to reach into these tissues deeply and get the job done to relieve that pain or to relieve inflammation or to provide extra fast healing. So this is the Unwind Protocol, the 1,000 to 3,000 hertz for relief of pain and swelling. Next, we just push the power button, reset it, and now we can talk about doing the tissue repair, which would be 250 hertz. So if your vet prescribes to you the laser for use with a wound, a post-operative wound, then you'll just set that to setting number two, push the button, you're back in operation. And now what we're doing is we're stimulating production of ATP. You remember your high school biology classes, adenosine triphosphate, that's the precursor to creating new healthy cells that then proliferate to where they're needed. So in the case of a wound, we'll just pretend that Eric, our beautiful Malinois, Belgian Malinois, pretend he has a wound here on his shoulder. We'll just treat around that area, just scanning at about a centimeter per second, where we have inflammation, and they just love it. They're so comfortable with our lasers. So if there was a lit granuloma, or maybe your dog got in a fight or was hit by a car, you're just scanning around that area, but it's especially good to promote healing. You can accelerate healing, but it's a very complete healing, and it's using the power of light, and it has no side effects. So instead of drugs with their side effects, we're using laser, which has none. So talk to your vet about the Rent My Pet Laser program. It's so incredibly useful. The third setting, just push the power button and set it up to number one. Number one is our 50 hertz, and that's when you have those joints with arthritis, and you just, hello, buddy. You just treat around the joint laterally, I'm sorry, radially, right around the joint, bending it slowly so that you're getting the energy inside that joint to the articular surfaces. That's where the inflammation lives in the case of arthritis. And with the hips, much the same thing. Just treat all around that hip and especially spend time around the joint itself. Then stretch that leg out to get inside those articular surfaces. He's such a good boy. They love the feel of this. And you know what? That's what's so nice about it. You're not only part of the healing and the therapy team, but your animal loves it. Right? Yeah. I guess that's our answer.